to another episode of GTTV. Today's highlights are Year 2 cross-country results, girls football tournament, staff versus pupil challenge, and guess the GT girls.
Our girls football team has started their training seasons in preparation for the Borough tournament. These girls will be kicking off our football campaign in 2 weeks' time. Good luck.
On Tuesday, 8 Year 2 children braved the torrential wet conditions and took part in a cross-country competition against other schools in the borough. The event consisted of over 50 pupils and they had to run against each other, all competing for the top prizes. Thankfully, for GT, the pandemic hasn't slowed the medal haul down as we came home with a whopping 10 medals. Well done, Liana and Samuel, who came second in boys and girls race, and also to our teams who won bronze and silver places in the boys and girls team race. Absolutely amazing! Well done, guys. Let's see the highlights.
An empty house.
So hold my hand, I'll walk with you, my dear.
The stairs creak as you sleep, it's keeping me awake.
It's the house telling you to close your eyes.
And some days I can't even dress myself.
It's killing me to see this way.
Cause though the truth may bury this, ship will carry on.
Now, let's take a look and see how Miss Shakes got on with the Bottle Flip Staff Challenge.
Hi guys, welcome to the Bottle Flip Challenge. Miss Shakes, you ready?
I was born ready.
Let's go.
3, 2, 1, go.
Bad luck, Miss Shakes. Better luck next time. Let's see what next week's staff challenge is. Keystays 1 staff versus Keystays 2 staff at King Ball. We don't know if you have noticed, but it seems that in the build-up to Halloween, we have adopted a GT ghost. Over the next few weeks, you will see spooky clips with subtle clues. Can you solve the mystery?
Spooky stuff.
That's a wrap. Stay